Thank you for joining us as we worship and pray through the Stations of the Cross. Each Station of the Cross is a moment in the final hours of the life of Jesus Christ. In this Station of the Cross, Jesus entrusts Mary and John to one another. Amidst the agony of the crucifixion, Jesus turns his gaze to those dearest to him, his mother Mary, and his beloved disciple John. In an act of profound love and compassion, Jesus entrusts Mary into John's care, and John into Mary's embrace. This tender moment epitomizes the essence of community and family bonds within the body of Christ. Even in his darkest hour, Jesus prioritizes the well-being of his loved ones, ensuring that they find comfort and support in one another's presence.
In this simple yet profound gesture, Jesus models the importance of mutual care and responsibility among believers, exemplifying the principle of a spiritual family. As Mary and John stand together at the foot of the cross, they symbolize the unity and solidarity of the Christian community, bound together by their shared devotion to Jesus Christ. This Station of the Cross serves as a reminder of the importance of nurturing relationships and extending love and support to one another, even in the midst of adversity.
We want to pray together with you, so please be sure to leave your prayer requests in the comments below. Let's pray.
Dear God, we thank you for the sacrifice that you so freely gave when we were so undeserving, Lord Jesus. We ask you today to just help us as we encounter others, that you would just help us to freely give of ourselves, Lord, expecting nothing in return. In Jesus' name, amen.
I call you faithful for the promises you've kept and every need you've met. Lord, I'm so grateful you are with me every step, and I never will forget, 'cause when I think of how you bless me, how your hand is never
I'm not afraid to die.
forgiveness. For how you never turned away. I call you faithful, and I just want to thank you, Lord, for your salvation. You paid the price I couldn't pay. I call you faithful, and I just want to thank you, Lord.
A friend you have been so good.